Are you guys excited? Do you want to meet some people? So my name is Faisal Ahmed. I am one of the people that runs Kawaii-kon. This is Marlon. Marlon, you going to say hi?
Hey.
Actually, it's funny. I believe I said hey to 99% of you about 10 minutes ago. If I missed you, feel free to come to my panel. Because if you come to one of my panels, I'll do something special. Like saying, hi. But it's great seeing you all again. How are you all doing? Ready for another show?
Yeah!
Great. Behind these two curtains over here are 300 people who are all of our guests. So we'll be done around 6 o'clock introducing everybody. Just be patient. You can come back and go to the restroom. It's okay.
So who likes their lanyards? So we have a special person that wants to come up and toss out some stuff. It is the Super Geico. So if you haven't figured it out, you might get hit with stuff in the head. They're all prizes, so you hopefully want them. Please don't sue Geico or us. Thank you. So, Honolulu is a super happening place this weekend, as there's, like 30 events happening. And our next guest is actually running one of those events. Our partners at the Hawaii Symphony Orchestra and Tommy Tallarico present Video Games Live.
Aloha! Aloha! Hello, thank you for having me. And yeah, we're doing our show, Video Games Live. First time ever we've played in Hawaii. We've played all over the world for 15 years, but tonight we're going to be playing. It's over at the Neil Blaisdell Theater. They wanted me to come up and tell you about it. We're going to be playing stuff like Kingdom Hearts, the full orchestra. Any Final Fantasy fans, maybe? How do we play that? Chrono Trigger. We got, there's going to be all Metal Gear Solid, Skyrim, and maybe even a little, I don't know, there's this new game that just came out, Zelda. Maybe we'll be. So yeah, so we're doing that tonight, Neil Blaisdell, 7:30 tonight. We're doing it tomorrow night as well, but tonight's our big opening. And check this out, they just told me that for students, if you have a student ID, any ticket in the whole place is $13 for students. So there you go. So thank you so much, and I hope to see you tonight. We're playing with the Hawaii Symphony. It's going to be pretty incredible. You can get tickets out the door, and they have, I think they're going to have a booth here as well, too. So enjoy the con. Thank you.
All right, so we have a powerhouse voice actress. She's done a million things. She literally is one of the most talented people I've ever met in my life. And she is going to be assisting us with introducing and interpreting, and she might even do a dance. Welcome to the stage, Liesl.
I might even do a dance.
Thank you, Faisal.
Hey, Kawaii-kon, how you doing? Are you guys ready for an amazing experience again this weekend at Kawaii-kon? Yeah! Awesome. So I have some guests that I want to introduce to you, but before that, I've got a little bit of merch. Who loves free stuff? Yeah! I'm going to start. I'm going to do it real quick, okay? effects.
Whoa!
Watch out, watch your head. Stuff like this happens. Okay. No clue what that was. Oh, wait, one more thing. From Blue Exorcism. Note to self, don't pick up the folders anymore. All right.
Okay, so I will be hanging out with a lot of the Japanese guests this weekend. For those of you that have come to Kawaii-kon, you already know, I'll be helping with moderating, interpreting the panels. My job is to make sure that you have the most amazing experience with all the guests here. So I really look forward to you guys giving them lots and lots of love, lots and lots of energy, lots and lots of aloha. So before I introduce everyone, you guys know how to scream in Japanese?
Yeah.
All right, because we practice this every year. Okay, so say kya! Okay, a little bit louder and say kya! Yeah! You might know her from Hayate the Combat Butler as Hayate, or Kaeda Nagase in Mahou Sensei Negima, a new returner in Mobile Suit Gundam 00, right? And Yozuru Kagenui in the Monogatari series. And coming up, she's going to be a part of the Naruto Boruto. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stage, Ryoko Shiraishi Bikyo! Aloha! Shiraishi-san, domo! Hello,
everyone! Shiraishi Ryoko desu!
More freestyle, you guys! Perfect!
Dozo.
She has a little bit of work she wants you guys to do. So, 1,2,3,4,5. On the count of three, she wants you guys to say her first name, Ryoko. Okay.
Ryoko.
Ready? 1,2,3.
Thank you.
So, do you feel the love?
Very happy.
Shiyabase. Perfect. She says I can't speak any English, but she feels the love. Thank you very much. First time in Hawaii. So she arrived a little bit early, and yesterday she got to travel around, see a little bit of beautiful scenery. She said the ocean was gorgeous, food was amazing. Are you guys ready to have a wonderful weekend with her? Okay, so just send her off. Let's go ahead and do the Ryoko thing again, okay? 1, 2, 3. Hi, that's right. After the opening ceremonies, we're actually going to be having a joint panel coming up. I think it's going to be downstairs. So check and make sure the room number, but it's going to be with her and the next guest I'm going to bring up, okay? So make sure you... Yay! And then also there's going to be an individual panel on Saturday as well. So for all the timetable, all the, you know, exact times and everything, please make sure you check the schedule because sometimes things do change. Okay, arigato gozaimashita!
Thank you!
Arigato! Okay, and coming up next,
You might know her from Lucky Star as Ayano. Ooh, or Natsumi Murakami in Negima. Minene from Future Diary. Mio Naganohara in Nichijou. And you might also know her as a singer. She's had quite a few theme songs for Negima Negima, Shining Hearts, Shiobase no Pan. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stage with the big kia, Mai Aizawa-san! So this is her first time at Kawaii-kon, so make sure that you come join her panels. Thank you for all the heart love. Hato hato. She's also going to be a part of a panel coming up right after this. I think it starts at 1:45, right? And it's going to be a joint panel, like I mentioned earlier. She also has a solo panel coming up tomorrow. Solo no panel wa ashita. Desu yo ne. Ato sainkai mo aru in desu keredomo, sono sainkai no hou, panel no hou ga 2 jikara 3 jiku. So the panel for her tomorrow is going to be from 2 to 3. And autographs are going to be from 3:15. I love the display. Thank you very much, guys. I get all of the facts. Okay. Chanto kaite aru. And also on Saturday as well, she'll have an autograph session from 4:45. So let's go ahead and do the same thing we did for Ryoko. On 1, 2, 3, we'll say mai, okay? 1, 2, 3,
mai! Urishii! I'm so happy!
I'm very happy!
Arigatou gozaimasu!
Thank you, Aizawa-san! All right, and now another voice actor is going to be coming on the stage. She is making her North American debut here at Kawaii-kon this year. She's the, some people already know who I'm talking about. She's the voice of Yui in Sword Art Online. Also, Midori and Divine Gate. Ryuiko Saten in the Certain Scientific Railgun. Amo Hinamori in Shugo Chara. And Ohana Matsumae in Hanasaku Iroha. And finally, Sena Kashiwazaki in Haganai. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Kanaito-san! Yoroshiku, yoroshiku! Sugoi kawaii ne, waiko! Do you like your little flower? Very kawaii?
大丈夫、そんなもんです。今回はアメリカ初めて。初めてです。すごいびっくり。初めて来ました。
First time in America! どうですか?
今日の朝着いたので。
This morning.
じゃあなんかハワイの方ではもちろん今週末ずっとカワイイコンのいろんな番組とか再開やると思うんですけれども、他になんかやりたいことってあるんですか？例えば海に行きたいとか買い物に行きたいとか。ビーチまでも歩いてみたいなと思って。やっぱり。So
she wants to go see the beach. I said, is there anything you want to do? Do you want to go, you know, explore a little bit? She said she wants to see the beach.
まだ何もハワイらしさを感じてなくて、雰囲気がわかんない。雰囲気をまだ感じてなくて、これから。楽しみ。何したらいいですかね、ハワイに来て。What
do you guys think she should do? She said she hasn't even, she literally... There were so many people who wanted to switch over. I'm sorry, what?
でもスノーグルとかなんかそういう感じのね、海っぽいスポーツとかでもいいかもしれないね。あとやっぱりパンケーキですよ、パンケーキ美味しい。パンケーキ食べたいです。パンケーキと肉。
Yeah, she wants some, maybe sticky. Sticky.
Steak.
Steak. She wants to try some steak. Yeah. But if you guys, if you're at her panels or even if you're at her autograph session, go ahead, give her some tips on what you think she might be interested in doing. Because she's, yeah. Like both.
Buenos まあ、今週末は、まずは金曜日、今日、3時からのパネルがありますよね。伊藤さん。そして、ソーラー、ソーラー online. パネルも明日1時45分 So there's panel today at 3 p.m. for Ito-san and then also tomorrow at 1:45 p.m. And then also, here we go, Friday, so today right after the opening ceremonies at 1:30 and then Saturday at 12:15.
ビスマシね。大丈夫。先生もハワイのクッキーを経験できる 時間あります。大丈夫です。はい。はい。じゃあもう今週末皆さん多分すごい期待してるので、初めてなのでね。It's our first time, you guys, to see any of our American fans. So let's do the same thing. Yeah.
Let's go.
She said thank you. So let's do the 1, 2, 3 kanai, okay? 1、2、3! Alright, coming up next, we're going to move on to one of our fashion guests that we brought over this year from Japan. He was working in Tokyo and Paris as a model, then started working in the fashion industry. And he also created a brand inspired by Japan called Gok. He recently also worked on a collaboration with Hello Kitty. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Mr. Takeshi Kunimoto!
アメリカで、アメリカは初めてじゃないですよね、もちろん。
なんでも、ハワイとかカワイイコンの皆さんのコスプレとか見てどういう感じですか？
もっとコスプレしてほしい。 questions.
Ah, I said, what do you think of Hawaii so far, and like being here, and this especially, of course, because he's in fashion with the cosplays. He's like, I want to see more cosplays! So hopefully some of you guys have some more cosplays coming out, yeah? Yeah.
大丈夫、大丈夫。それに鍛えて、あの、答えて、やります。ぜひ。で、今回は、あの、パネルも明日ですよね、確かに。そうです。パネルは明日です。明日の、ファッションショーが明日です。ファッションショーは、何時からですか?ちょっと待って、多分ね、あの、出てくる。あ、本当だ。あら、いいですね、このパネル最高!
This is so great. Okay, so the fashion show is on Saturday at 12 noon. And then the Q&A is going to be at 1 p.m. So I'll be joining in on the Q&A.
あの、ファッションショーで皆さんが期待できるものって何ですか?明日。新しく作ったロリータのゴークがあるので。ロリータゴーク!
本当? Wow, it's going to be debuting tomorrow. Well, the American debut is tomorrow at the fashion show. It's Lolita Goku. So that'll be really awesome. じゃあもう今週は本当楽しみにしてますので。ありがとうございます。あとブースがあるので、ゴーク。はい、OK。So
ブースの方でもなんかそういう、まあもちろんマーチェンダイスもありますよね。いろんな。明日は僕と一緒になんかチェキとでなんかカードにサインするとか。あ、サイン。あ、perfect。明日はずっと一日。明日はファッションショーが終わってから。パネル終わった後ね。Okay,
so he also has a booth. So make sure you go and check that out. That's going to be over in the artist alley かな、あのディーラーズ room. Maybe dealer's room. I think he's going to have a booth and he's going to be there after the fashion show and the panel. So he'll be there and he'll be doing all kinds of autographs and he'll have all kinds of great merchandise. So, hi, Dick, よろしくお願いします. Okay, so let's go ahead and do for him too. One, two, three, Takeshi, okay? One, two, three!
Takeshi!
Okay, now we're going to bring in another fashion guest. Baby, the Starshine Bride, here again. You guys know them? Do you know Baby, the Starshine Bride? Thank you. Okay, so Mimi and Rin are here from Baby, the Starshine Bride. Mimi's a designer with the brand. Does everything from accessories to apparel and also produces elegant, feminine, head-to-toe looks for all ages. And of course, they've got a booth as well, so make sure you go check that out. Rin is the manager for Baby, the Starshine Bright Harajuku store. So if you're ever in Tokyo, make sure you go check that out as well. Also designed the convention t-shirt for you guys. How do you like the t-shirt? So they also have some merchandise. So the fashion show is going to be, once more, at 12 noon tomorrow, and then the unit. And then today, we're going to be having a panel at 7:45 p.m., which is going to be great. あとパネル夜7時45分にあって、and then the tea party! お茶会! be on Sunday from 11 a.m. until 2 p.m. あの、お茶会の方はまだ参加できるんですかね? それとも、いっぱい?もう制限とかも。まだ、いっぱい? Okay. But, unfortunately they're not taking more people because it's all full, but for those of you that are going to be joining the tea party, they've got all kinds of great things planned for you, and from what I understand, maybe even some prizes, giveaways kind of thing. So, あとプレゼントとかもいろいろあるみたいですね。 Hi, she said, yeah, we've got lots of goodies, so... やった! じゃあなんか今回の かわいいコーンの
なんかやりたいものってあるんですか?そうですね、たくさんの方とお話しして、あと一緒にお写真をたくさん撮って、帰りたいと思います。She
says that she would like to meet lots of different people, lots of really wonderful, all you guys. I said, what do you want to do when you're here? What's kind of one of your goals? And she said, she wants to meet everyone and also take lots of great pictures. And
やっぱりね、コスプレとかも気になりますよね。そのルディータとかいっぱいいると思いますので。
Yeah, and then also, for those of you guys that are, you know, wearing a really wonderful costume that you want them to see, a cosplay, then, you know, find them in the halls or at the panels or the autograph sessions and go up and say hi.
ね、今週末もよろしくお願いします。楽しみにしてます。Okay,
so once more. One, two, three, and then say, baby! Okay? One, two, three!
じゃあよろしくお願いします。ありがとうございました。ありがとうございました。Alright.
Sorry, I was trying to make it not so long, but it kind of seems to always be a little bit long. Anyway. Thank you. Thank you for the thank you for your permission. Wait, I love you too. Okay, now we're going to be moving into a music act that's going to have an amazing show coming up. Hanafugetsu. How many of you guys know the Wagaki band? Yeah, the show. Yes, I know. I see some very excited faces. So they made their major debut in 2014, and all three members from Hanafugetsu are from the Wagaki band. They're like the core members. And it's basically a really cool mix of all genre, of all kinds of genres of music. So it should be spectacular live. I highly recommend it. So let's go ahead and welcome to the stage Yuko Suzuhana, Daisuke Kaminaga, and Kiyoshi Ibukuro. Hanafugetsu no miyasan desu! Do you know Japanese?
Konnichiwa!
Konnichiwa! Konnichiwa! Arigatou! Thank you! いい感じ!
これを投げる!
Okay, you guys ready? You guys know Wagaki band, right?
Oh, thank you! Do you know?
Oh, thank you!
I'm a singer and play the piano. They play traditional Japanese instrument, shakuhachi.
I play koto. Do you know koto?
Oh.
Like a harp.
Yeah, Japanese harp.
Yes.
なんかマイクを弾いてるのかなと思って。
違うね。 これが楽器かなと思って。そうそうそう。で、今週末はもちろんライブありましたね。明日。
We will perform tomorrow.
Yes, 6:30. 6:30. Yeah. So tomorrow from 6:30. And then 今日の夜, 夕方, we have an event.
Yes.
We have panel Q&A.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. So, Japanese traditional kasa. Kasa mo mochiron sou ni ano wafu no
wagasa desu.
Wagasa.
So, zehi kyoumi
aru. Yeah, so even if you might not know their music yet, or you only know Loba Bell, come and you know enjoy the experience. This could be an incredible show. So, highly recommend.
じゃあ、あと今日、あの CD とかグッズも売ってます。あ、そうですよね。じゃあテーブルの方
And they also have a table, so make sure you come by, give them lots of love, check out their CDs, they also have some merchandise. And yeah, let's go ahead. じゃあ、皆さんと同じように、1、2、3で、花風月。やりましょう。頑張れ、頑張れ。 Okay, so this is a little bit tricky, but you can do it. 1, 2, 3. 花風月! Okay. 1, 2, 3!
花風月!
Please come to see us!
Thank you!
Thank you! Alright, last but not least, we have a lovely, lovely lady who you might know from doing the ending songs. Ending theme songs for Sword Art Online, Overfly, and Start Here. Dita! A lot of fans here, as well as themes for the Monogatari series second season and the high school fleet. She also does lots of modeling and some fashion design work as well. Ladies and gentlemen, Luna Haruna! あるんですよね。
コンサートやります。はい。
So there's going to be a concert. The concert's going to be Saturday at 8:15 p.m. And then the Q&A, which I'm going to be a part of as well, is going to be today at 5:30. 今日の 5時半からパネルがありますね。で、そのパネルの中でもなんかいろんな、グッズをあげたりとかいろいろあるらしいですね。Yes, so there's going to be a lot of prizes and what have you. It should be a really fun panel. なんか皆さんに、メッセージなんかありますか？
ちょっとあの英語をカンペで書いてきたので、
お、よっしゃよっしゃ、頑張れ頑張
れ。 Please come see me tomorrow night at this stage. Thank you.
素敵、いい感じです。もうこれで英語バッチリですよ。
よかった。
That she was good, yeah? Yeah.Yes. あとテーブルもあるんですよね。確かに今回はアルバムの方とかいろんなグッズも売ってますよね。
そうですね、あの今回海外限定の T シャツなども発売するので、ぜひゲットしてください。
すごい。 She's gonna have a table that's gonna have、albums or CDs, and it's also gonna have a lot of merchandise, including a limited edition, it's only available internationally, a t-shirtYou can get. And from what I understand, if you buy the t-shirt, you also will maybe even get a chance to take a picture with her after the concert tomorrow. So make sure that you come and check her out. Give her lots of aloha love. So, ladies and gentlemen, this is my final guest. So, I want to go ahead and get another shout out to her. We'll do one, two, three, and then let's do Luna, okay? Each and each. Luna. So, Luna.So ready? So 1, 2, 3.
Thank you!
Arigatou gozaimasu! Thank you! Luna Haruka-san desu!
Mahalo!
Yoroshiku! Thank you! So I will hand the mic back to Faisal. I'll be seeing you guys all weekend. Thank you so much for all the love, all the time. And we will see each other next time.
Let's give another round of applause for Lisa! Alright, to continue the introductions of like the other like 20 guests that are back here, we have a very lovely person. She designs, she cosplays, and she's overall a very awesome person. Vivid Vision!
Erica is best known for her Ryoko from Kill la Kill.
Hunter times Hunter. Aladdin and Maggie. And Yuki and Sword are online too. And also Nico Nico from Love Live. Hi guys, I'm so happy to be here. I've never been to Kawaii-kon, I've never been to Hawaii. And I'm having so much fun here. Like Dave said, we have a Kill Kill panel right after this.
Right after this, in this room, right? Yes. So 1:45, be here or be square.
Don't lose your wig.
Yes. Awesome.
Thank you.
Right.
Cool, thank awesome. You guys.
Thank you guys. Thank you. Please, if you see my bald head walking around, come up and say hello.
How you guys doing? I'm so happy to be back in Hawaii. I can't wait to meet everybody. Lost Boys out there? Lost Boys? Is there any firebenders out there? Waterbenders? Waterbenders? What about the Air Tribe? Air Tribe? Earth Nation? Earth Kingdom out there? I can't wait to meet everybody, but you know, one time for the firebenders. Thank you.
Thanks, Rufio! Next up, we have Dee Dee Ho and Zach Halson.
Days and it is amazing.
Working on my tan.
Working on my sunburn. Real bad. I want to see it.
So Dee Dee is best known for the voice of Pearl on Cartoon Network's Emmy-nominated anime series Steven Universe. Also her voice for Disney's Doc McStuffins, HBO's Princess and the Pea, and Johnson Ito's Honu by the Sea. Zach can be heard playing roles such as Young Jiro in Studio Ghibli, Miyazaki's The Wind Rises, and Steven in Steven Universe.
Thank you guys so much for coming out. We're super excited to hang out with you this weekend. What?
Do one more time.
Settle down now, everybody. Settle down. We cannot wait to meet all of you in person at the panels and the signings and everything, and we can't wait to see all of the cosplay. I can't wait to see a pearl or two or three.
All right, so we're having a panel together at 5 o'clock, and then we're doing a signing right after at 6:30. So be there. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much.
Yes, thank you so much.
Show.
Okay, KO, let's hear a show. You know about that yet?
All right, we'll talk about that later. That might be a little secret.
All right, you guys come hang out with me. We'll rock and roll. Have a great time this weekend. I can't wait to meet all you guys, all right? Have a great weekend. Come see me at, I don't know, those things over there. What?
I got invited to Kawaii-kon, I was like, what? Hawaii? That's like, it doesn't even feel like work. It's just Hawaii, you know? How can you not like it? So I was like, that was cool. And then the second time, I was like, really? Second time? That's like so unreal. So thank you, everybody. Thank you, Hawaii, for having me here. Thank you, Kawaii-kon. I'm just so excited and feeling very sexual right now. Thanks so much. By the way, who came to watch me last year? So, like, this year also, I brought some Hawaiian songs that I want to play acoustically and everything, so I'm really stoked. Arigato. Thank you so much, and tomorrow I'm going to be having a panel, too. I'll be talking about, first of all, who's learning Japanese here, or trying to learn Japanese? So tomorrow at the panel, I'll be some awesome Japanese that you won't see in textbook and stuff, because, you know, textbook just teaches all the stuff that you won't use in, you know, real world, so you can just be embarrassed about it. But, yeah. Be sure to check that out tomorrow, and tonight I'll be performing 7:15, so please join in with the excitement, and I'll see you guys later! Thank you so much!
Thank you, Joe!
And last but not least, we have Plus Four! Plus Four!
Sibling chorus dance group, Bless Four. I'm the oldest. My name's Akashi. But everybody call me Onii-chan. Onii-chan meaning bigger brother in Japanese. All right, okay, ready, go. Okay, sounds good. Let's go next.
All right, I come next. My name is Kanasa. Yoroshiku onegaishimasu.
All right, everybody say Kanasa. Or you can say Onii-chan, meaning big sister. Ready, go. Very good. Everybody say Akino. Okay, ready, go!
Thank you!
Hello, and I'm the youngest of the four. My name is Aiki. Yoroshiku onegaishimasu! Alright, everybody say Aiki. Ready, go!
Aiki!
Alright.
Thank you. So today we'll be singing right here on the stage from 8:45 p.m. So we hope you all come and dance and sing along with us. Yoroshiku onegaishimasu!
You know, if it's okay, we just wanted to, since it's Kawaii-kon, we want to have a little bit of fun. Is it okay just to sing a small acapella right now? Yeah! One more mic here. Was there another mic? Oh, can we borrow that one? Oh, thank you.
Oh, we love you too.
We love you too. How do you say we love you in Hawaiian?
Aloha!
Wait, one more time. One more time.
Aloha!
Aloha!
Aloha! Aloha. It's just aloha? Okay.
Wow.
So, when I say aloha's hello, right? I love you.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
And I'm hungry. I need to go to the bathroom. No, it's just okay. It means hello and goodbye and I love you. Okay, all right.
Everybody, you know, put your hands together. We are Plus Four.
Just bring it on, bring it on. Bring it on, bring it on. Oh, everybody you know. Come on, put them on. We are plus four. Just bring it on, bring it on. Let's go.
Bring it on,
hey.
What do you guys say?
Oh,
all right, yeah. I practice it once. When I say kawaii, you say
kawaii.
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 All right, very good. That's the way we're gonna go. Woo. Bring it up louder. 4, 3, 2, pick.
When I say kawaii, you say kawaii.
So who's coming by the raise of hand? Wait, okay. Alright, I just want to say something. It's okay if it's a lie, please raise your hand. Alright, we're gonna do it one more time. We're gonna be performing here at 8:45, so who's coming? Yeah, okay, wait. I just have to say something. There's a couple of people lying in here, I know. Alright, and?
Yes, and so we're gonna have a panel tomorrow as well. From 4:15.
Okay.
Yes. Yes. We hope to see you there too.
In room 316A. Also, we just want to let you know that we brought a lot of Plus 4 merchandise from Japan. And we're going to be having an autograph session as well. So, in the dealer's room around the middle, you'll see a lot of Plus 4 merchandise. We hope you guys get it.
And then we'll be also, yep. So we really love you guys. And yes. In Japanese, we'll say, aishiteru.
Aishiteru.
All right?
Yeah.
All right. So,
you know what that means, right?
And so, we will be singing that tonight, so say no prayer and I stand. So you guys please come check it out. Alright, just
so,
like
so, finally, 皆さんのこと, 愛してる!
Alright, see you guys! Kicking it up just a little. We are very proud to announce that we will be having the one and only Taka Takahashi performing. Who knows who Taka Takahashi is? He is one of the members of M-Flow. He's produced thousands of songs. And let's welcome him to the stage.
Hey guys. My name is Taku Takahashi. 皆さんこんにちは、Takahashi Taku です。I do a group called M Flow. You heard? Before I forget, and then, all right. Who likes Sailor Moon? Who likes Attack on Titan? Who likes Street Fighter? Alright, who likes JoJo? So, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna be doing this, think of booty shake. It's gonna be here Saturday, tomorrow, that's tomorrow, right? Yeah, Saturday here at 10 p.m. to midnight. So it's gonna be a party, which I'll be playing my music. I'll be playing some other music that I produce. You guys know Panty and Stocking?
Yeah!
I did that music. Yeah. I'll be playing music like that. I'll be playing live anime remixes and also something that we can have fun. And before I forget, also, I brought a booth from Tokyo called OtakuEst. OtakuEst is a new media. Just go check out the booth. It's going to be at the convention. And we brought tons of gashapons if you're interested. So, alright. So, 여러분, 수고하셨습니다.